The bow screw. Starting from any position, the boat must pass over vertical, past 120 degrees vertical, on the bow, and include a minimum rotation of 90 degrees around the long axis of the boat. The value of this move is 20 points.